And that's the bomb in Mercier, ETA 2892/A2, disassembled. It's now